Okay student, this is second experiment which is also determination of focal length of a lens from the intercept read from the graph. This is we are calculating focal length in a different method. So the apparatus needed are convex lens, optical bench. Now to determine this focal length we are using this observation table, first column serial number, second column position of object, which is always 0, then position of lens, first observation 14 cm, position of image pin I, distance between L and O is object distance, which is denoted by U in cm, distance between lens and image, that is image distance Li, denoted by V, measured in cm. Then two more columns, one for x equal to 100 by u, unit is centimeter to the power minus 1, and y equal to 100 by v, again centimeter to the power minus 1. Now, to determine the focal length using this apparatus, just as previous, object is placed at 0 centimeter. This lens in the first observation lens is positioned at 14 cm, and then again the image pin we have to position in such a way that a parallax free image you can see in the field of view. Now you have to measure I. I means what is the position of this image pin that you have to note down. Here the position of image pin is 57.9 cm. So what is LO, distance between L and O? Distance between L and O means 14 minus 0, that is 14 cm. Distance between I and L, which is 57.9 minus 14, which is coming 43.9 cm. Now x is 100 by u, means 100 by 14 if you do, it is 7.1 cm inverse, and v is equal to 100 by, y equal to 100 by v, so 100 divided by 43.9, which is 2.3 cm to the power minus 1. Now this way we are going to take 5 observations, and after that we have to plot a graph of y versus x. Now in this graph different points you can get, maybe the points, few points are not in the line, so the best fit line you have to select. The method to select the best fit line I already discussed in 11th standard practical classes. Now if the points are, this is the best fit line suppose, and in this line we have to extend the line on both sides so that the line intersect x as well as y axis. Now this point N, what is the coordinate of this point N that you note down? Let it is 0, 1 by f2, whatever coordinate get, you are getting, that is 0, 1 by f2. At M points coordinate you read whatever coordinate you are getting, that is 1 by f1 comma 0. Now 1 by f2 and 1 by f1, these two values you are getting.